Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix I can't search on TikTok problem. So first of all, you need to completely shut down the TikTok app, and then relaunch it again. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to tap on this profile icon in the bottom right corner. From here, tap on this three-dot icon in the top right corner, and then scroll all the way down to the bottom and tap on log out. Once you're logged out of your account, you need to log back in, and check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to General and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone storage. From here, search for the app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload app. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then our reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. Hopefully, this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.